Cleveland Museum of Art has a lot of Christian iconography, millennia of it. This is probably my favorite one here. George's Rouault, about 1937. Apparently he spent his early career in stained glass, and it just kind of shines through the oil painting here. Beautiful.